Welcome back, everybody.
I'm in my element.
This is amazing.
I took a class at Barbizon.
Ooh. It's giving Vanna White.
Right? Vanna Brown.
Yeah. You guys, it's Aloha Friday, and Island Slipper has you covered, right, sis?
Yes. What, is this like a game, though? Are we guessing prices? Is this like that show? No. Okay, never mind. Look. Oh, am I supposed to be reading this? Sorry. They are having a Father's Day pre-sale, which ends next Thursday.
That's right. And if you guys use the code, it's called Makuakane, you will receive 20% off men's slippers.
Just men's.
And free shipping with a purchase of $150 or more. Now, we're going to start off by taking a look at these classic leathered, mixed leathered slippers.
Oh.
This is amazing. This is right here, okay? So this is navy oxblood. This is the color that we're talking about.
Did you just say oxblood?
Yeah, I've never heard of that, but I'm loving it. You know, this comes in men's sizes 4 to 16. Now, women, if you want this style, you guys can have it too. You just have to order it a size
Some of us
down.
Have luau feet. We can fit those sizes, I assure you.
So, for example, you guys, if you want a woman's size 6, you get the men's size 5.
Got it.
I love it. Yeah, so it's all in math. Then the next one for men's are these nylon thong slippers. Now, this is the all black.
She's laughing.
Mel is laughing.
I was supposed to say it too because I don't think they wanted him to say it, but he said it and now she's laughing. But they also have it in Koa Jungle Kahiki.
Yep.
Okay, Kahiki.
Kahiki.
Kanaka Kappa Jarhead Camo. Bra, don't write in. Mm-hmm. And Blue Camo.
I like this one because I like the grip. Oh, but so if you guys are going to like, you know, any pool parties
life in Hawaii because, you know, it's humid.
All the humidity, yeah.
Again,
Hawaii. You won't be slipping around.
No.
But the next thing that we want to tell you guys about are these men's nylon thongs again. Now, this is copper color and it has a tribal strap.
Oh, is that tribal?
Yeah.
Okay.
I love it.
Love it.
We're really, you know, engaged and involved in our Hawaiian culture with the tribal.
Okay.
And then next, you guys, we have the classic recycled canvas. Now, this one has leather straps, and this is in, I love this, orange hibiscus.
This is
white.
Men's, by the way. Don't judge Hawaii, because men can be floral.
Yeah, but you know, ladies, if you like this, all you guys got to do, remember we said, is get one size down.
Yeah.
So, like we mentioned before, if you're a woman size 6, you got to get them in men's size.
Look at the pools. They're so pretty. She's pretty.
Yeah, she's pretty.
I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's perfect for, with the summer colors, it actually matches your dress.
It does, actually.
Okay, Madam
Brown. If it goes missing, I don't know. Okay.
All right, and then next one is the fedora hat. Now, Bruno Mars, if you're watching, this is up your alley.
He has 50 of them. Come on.
Okay, so this fedora hat is stylish and goes with pretty much anything. Now, if you guys wanted to check this item out, you can do so at islandslipper.com.
Oh, look, she gave an emblem.
I love it.
Okay.
And it's, I think fedora, you know, it matches anybody. In my opinion, you can never go wrong with a fedora. And Island Slipper, I think what a lot of people don't know,
Brooke, is that they have papale for the slippers.
Yeah. They even have like bags and gift cards year round.
It's diversified Hawaii.
Exactly. They have a lot of things. Yeah. So make sure you guys check them out. It's at islandslipper.com, and we'll have more information on khun2.com.
Nice.
Okay, so today is a very special day because we're talking about National Donut Day.
Yay, yes.